I'm a Celebrity 2017. December replaced by Bob after Anne demands emergency medical check. I'm a Celebrity. Get me out of here. Host Declan Donnelly was replaced live on air during tonight's episode. The 42-year-old presenter was hosting alongside Ant McPartlin when Medic Bob was called in after concerns he could be ill. After being checked over, December was told to sit out and was quickly given an emergency oxygen mask. Bob was forced to take over and deliver December's next presenting line. Ant was impressed and sacked December on the spot, even renaming next year's show Ant and Bob's Saturday Night Takeaway. Viewers were shocked and instantly took to social media with the giggles. One fan tweeted, "The look of utter betrayal on December's face. At Ant and Cash I'm a celeb. I will miss December. But we'll get used to the Ant and Bob Saturday Night Takeaway, sick," posted another. A third added, "I think December should pair up with Kiosk Keith. December and Kiosk Keith does it for me. Hash I'm a celeb at Ant and K. Can we rule December out of presenting on medical grounds so that we get to see more of Ant and Medic Bob? Hash I'm a celeb," wrote a fourth. A fifth posted, "I hash Medic Bob is quite good at reading the links out. Watch out December at I'm a Celebrity hash I'm a Celeb at ITV Tant and Keks."